Hey guys, my name is Freedom. Today I'm going to show you how to make your CC4 3D avatar to become more feminine, more sexy, especially at here, here, and also here. At the left hand side, this is the original versions of the CC4 Camilla. I can show you. At the left hand side, this is the original CC4 Camilla. And the right hand side here is modified by me in CC4. Just look at the overall, you can see the difference of these parts. And then next, the second part is set here. And then the third part, the whole part at here. So start from now, I'm going to show you all the step by step how to modify any CC4 females to become more feminine. They are just involving a few steps. Alright, let's go. Start from the CC4. I'm going to start all over again. Start from a fresh new project. And I'm going to open the CC4 Camilla. And just use CC4 Camilla as example. Alright. Then, next, just have a look. First, as demo, I'm going to just remove the clothing. Just remove everything. Remove the shoes as well. Now, just have a view. This is really the original body of CC4 Camilla. The first step, what you need to do is just go to the morph to make her more feminine. First, just click the actor at here. Search for body pin at here. Just put it 20. Alright, next, just search for breast. Breast scale A, change it to become 30 and press enter. Now, you can see it looks better. Next, just search for breast diameter. The breast diameter, you can just put it up to 100. Then, you can see she already up to standard. Next, here, just search for abdomen width. Abdomen width, it control this part here. Just make sure you switch the abdomen width to 100. Alright, it is up to you. You can control it as much as you want. So maximum is 100, do not over. Next, just search for muffin top. The muffin top will just control this part. Alright. Sometimes we don't want to see something that's extruded out. So the muffin top, you can just put negative 30. Just look at the difference. It is just control here. This is the muffin top. Put it negative 30, minus 30. Alright. Then, next is just search for hip scale. The hip scale, you can adjust as much as you want. And also remember, just do not over as long as you feel comfortable with that. This is the hip scale. You can put up to 50 if you like it. Now, you can see the curve. It's very obvious. Then, next, just search for hip bone crest. Alright, for the hip bone crest here, just look at this part. This is a hip bone crest. We are going to decrease it a little bit. You have to just minus 30, put it as a negative value, or negative 100, just test it one by one. Negative 200. Right. As long as you feel smooth, then everything will be okay. So now, by the end, just have a look. You will feel satisfied with your modified versions of your CC4 female. Now, everything look good. You can just go to the currently used. Just close this. And now just have a look, these are all of the morph that I had used just now to modify the CC4 Camilla. And everyone may have prefer different values. It is up to you. These are all of the key morph that can make a CC4 female to become more feminine. And that's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you love my videos, tutorials, and sharings, if you feel all these tutorials and sharings are very helpful to your 3D modeling, 3D animations, and 3D game developing, you can subscribe to my YouTube channel and also turn on the mini bell and select all so that when next time I publish a new videos, tutorials, or sharings, you receive a notification immediately. See you in my next video. Enjoy! Happy 3D modeling, 3D animations, and 3D game developing. See you!